under the new regime, sir, an individual shall be required to pay tax at the reduced rate of 10% for income between 5 lakhs to 7.5 lakhs against the prevailing 20%. So anyone who's earning between 5 to 7.5 lakhs, sir, today pays 20%. We are now reducing it in the new regime, which is devoid of exemptions, to 10% only. So 20% comes down to 10%. Sir, the next example. For income between 7.5 lakhs to 10 lakhs, I earlier said about 5 to 7.5, now I'm saying about 7.5 to 10 lakhs. So for income between 7.5 lakh to 10 lakh, he or she will pay at the reduced rate of 15% only against the current prevailing 20%. Sir, similarly, for the income between 10 lakhs to 12.5 lakhs, presently the tax is 30%. For income between 10 lakh to 12.5 lakh, the present prevailing rate is 30%. That is now being brought down to 20% only. Sir, the income between, I spoke about 10 to 12.5 lakhs. Now, 12.5 lakhs to 15 lakhs will be taxed. At the moment, 12.5 to 15 lakhs is taxed at 30%. Now, those earning between 12.5 lakhs to 15 lakhs will be charged at 25% only. Sir, incomes above 15 lakhs will be continued at 30%, but no exemptions at all. Those earning up to 5 lakhs shall not pay any tax either in the old regime or in the new regime. So the proposed tax structure will provide significant relief to taxpayers and more so to those in the middle class. I just want to very clearly read out 0 to 2.5 lakh exempt now, will be exempt in the new scheme also. 2.5 lakhs to 5 lakhs, 5% now will be 5% in the new tax rate. 5 to 7.5 lakhs, 20% now will become 10% in the new rate. 7.5 to 10 lakhs, 20% now will be 15% in the new. 10 to 12.5 lakh, 30% now will now come to 20%. 12.5 to 15 lakh, 30% now, 25% in the new rate. Above 15 continues at 30%. In the new tax regime, sir, substantial tax benefit will accrue to a taxpayer depending upon the exemptions and deductions claimed by him.